I'm Paul Sadler. Some of you may know me as Carpet Monster from Channel 4's Big Breakfast. I've interviewed the rock band Deep Purple. I've even appeared on a Christmas Day edition of Top of the Pops. But best of all, I perform live with my band Carpet at London's Brixton Academy. What you may not know is I can also ice skate, tap dance, but can't relate to country music in any way, shape or form. I hope you enjoy the next couple of minutes.
It's Chinese New Year, it's the year of the snake.
Are you a snake? Are you a snake? Anybody here a snake? What about a rabbit? Monkey?
Duckbill platypus?
With first-time buyers still finding it difficult to get onto the property ladder and prices in London starting at over £300,000, join me later on in the show where I'll reveal four UK locations where you can still pick up a property bargain for under 100 grand. But now it's over to Katie in the studio with more mortgage do's or don'ts.
Let's have a look at this surgical gown. Let's bring this in now. Here's the invisible man. So perhaps you could... perhaps you could explain what this is.
Well, a scientist and an artist got together. They thought they would design this to help medical students to learn about surgical incisions.
Right.
You see?
It's a guitar.
G. And then, maybe you go, then E.
Okay.
Cabbage, triple word score, man.
Hemorrhoid operations? No hemorrhoid operations.
No.
The
alarm expected ball from the Poetry Police. Your poems are too terrible, and so they must now cease. And I'm the man to do it, to stop your awful verse, and I'm going to do it before it gets much worse.
Oh, lordy.
In the wind.
Feel all right then?
Yeah. The reason why the face is covered up is they want medical students to be sensitive to how patients are in the wards where they're saying, oh, the liver patient in bed 4 instead of Mrs. Smith. So cover your face up, no one identifies
Look,
you.
Now it's a sperm.
It's a chord a day.
Here I am with Carpet Monster Paul Sadler.
Now we're going to do the song.
What are you singing? There's a house in New Orleans. It called a rising turn. Okay, that's fine. Well done, Carpet Monster, ladies and gentlemen. A quarter day, how about that carp?
This is me backstage at the Birmingham NEC with the classic Deep Purple. I'm here with a band that sold over 100 million records worldwide. They're about to go on stage in front of thousands of people. I'm here with the rock gods, Deep Purple.
Hi, how are you?
Hi guys, how are you?
Well, that's all for today. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow when we're joined by the Queen of Pop, Kylie Minogue, Anton Deck on their new quiz show, and Ray Winston pops in for a chat and a spot of breakfast. See you then.